Gotta pick it up.
This is good for the soul. Got it.
Gotta pick it up. You didn't need this, did you? Gotta pick it up.
With the entertainment district secure, Shakespeare's heart filled with joy, and his mind raced with ideas of the stories he could now tell. Perhaps, finally, Trinket the Bear will receive the requiem the royal animal truly deserves.
With the entertainment district completely under his control, Shakespeare again found himself in the limelight. The denizens of Hell reacted in a similar fashion to mortal students throughout America. First they feared him, then they hated him, finally they loved him.